CIA. CIA.
once. Recordings lend themselves well to repetition. At the apex, after deciding about rhythm, determine which is the first and which is the second heart sound. This is best done by noting the relative length of the interval between the first and second heart sounds and the interval between the second sound and the next first sound. That is, their relative pitch, length, and loudness. The second sound is much louder than normal, as in mitral stenosis with hypertension in the pulmonic circuit, or when the aortic second sound is much accentuated, this loud second sound may be transmitted down and overshadow the mitral second sound, so that at the apex, the second sound is louder than the first sound.
Now, inhale, blow it out. Boy, does that ever get the blood circulating?